Nation and World posted yesterday at 4:28 p.m. updated July 17 increase font size. The daughter of Prince Andrew and his former wife Sarah Ferguson married Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi. Britain's Princess Beatrice married Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi in a private ceremony Friday, Buckingham Palace announced. Peter Byrne PA via AP, File London, Princess Beatrice got married in a private ceremony Friday, with her grandmother, Queen Elizabeth II, in attendance, Buckingham Palace said. Beatrice married Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi at the Royal Chapel of All Saints at Royal Lodge, Windsor. The monarch, the Duke of Edinburgh and other close family members attended. Guidelines in place to stop the spread of COVID-19 were followed, the palace said. Beatrice, the daughter of Prince Andrew and his former wife Sarah Ferguson, had originally planned to marry the property tycoon on May 29 in the Chapel Royal at St. James's Palace. The ceremony was postponed because of the pandemic. Friday's ceremony had not been announced and images of the ceremony were not immediately released. The families of the newlyweds have known one another for many years. The pair are said to have started a relationship after meeting again at the wedding of Beatrice's sister, Princess Eugenie. Andrew and Sarah, who remain on very good terms despite their 1996 divorce, said at the time of Beatrice's engagement that they were thrilled with the news. Their younger daughter, Eugenie, married Jack Brooksbank in 2018. Previous next.